Okay guys, today we're gonna make a beautiful crab linguine. So we're using pasteurized spanner crab, our fresh house-made linguine. You can see from the dye I did, all that rough texture on the outside of the pasta. We've got some beautiful anchovy butter, fresh parsley, fresh oregano, fresh chili and fresh garlic. Really simple dish, maximum flavor. Perfect crab linguine, beautiful and tasty.